He's trying to go home. Good morning, beautiful people. I'm heading to Tokyo.
Pickles a guy is in Jamaica, YouTuber. Ikki my show.
I have an interview, a podcast. Then I'm going to meet up with a former student. I used to teach back in Toyota. Then maybe I'm going to record another song. So yeah, put it in the work, put it in the work, people. Look out for the songs. Peace.
Perception of the kind of dance hall community here in Japan. Like, I'm sure predominantly it's filled with Japanese people who have an appreciation for it. And it's interesting to me. It's interesting because Jamaica, it just seems like a cool culture. You hear Capleton speaking like, yo, talking like that sounds better than the way I talk. I should try to talk more like Capleton. You know what I mean? It's like, it just sounds, it's interesting. And I think a lot of people have that perception of it. Like, speaking like this sounds cooler. And the same thing with, you know, African-American vernacular English too, is popular and widespread. But when it comes to Jamaica, it is not this amalgam of New York, the Southwest Coast, Bay Area. It is distinctly from a small island of culture. So as a Jamaican person out here, and as a person who is closely involved in the community, what is your perception of the scene out here?
Now, I'm going to let Dre start off on this one, because he's going to represent for Jamaica first.
Right.
But you know what? I think he can probably talk about this for days, because we have a lot of discussions about this.
I want to hear all of it. You know, I would tend to be critical of some things, mm-hmm. but, you know, there's also an appreciation aspect that should be said, too. So not to say that it's all a dark side of the coin, but I would love to hear it, because if you ask me what I think about the perception of, you know, hip hop culture out here, things of that nature, I've got a lot of negative and a lot of positive to say as well. Mm-hmm. But if y'all could just educate me.
What do you think, Dre? Dancehall culture in Japan.
All right.
Don't be too offensive here.
I mean, it's what it is. I only speak the truth, fam. Reggae and dancehall in Japan. Well, what to say? All right. So,
is there a distinction to be made between the two?
Yes.
Okay.
Because even in Jamaica, there's a distinction between reggae and dancehall. The type of sound that you get, the more laid back, has to do with also the BPMs,
right.
I think.
Kind of this dubby type of shit we're listening to right now.
Yeah, like this is more dub reggae.
Right.
Dancehall a bit more fast, more hard hitting, more aggressive generally. And the type of lyrics as well. Reggae doesn't really have like maybe short in the head type thing.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? It's just more dancehall, more grimy. But all right, so here's how I truly feel about dancehall in Japan.
Alright, so I just finished the interview. I'm out here with my former student Haruki. Just had some Italian food here in Ikebukuro Station. He speaks English sometimes. I don't know if he speaks English now. Japanese. I'm going to show you him. Daijoubu kana? Daijoubu? This is Haruki. I taught him in Toyota. Haruki, what kind of teacher was I? Back of the show, don't I? Donut
sensei.
Amazing.
Huh? He's amazing.
Oh, what is that? Right. Don't listen to him, he's foolishness. But yeah, Haruki is in what? Third year university, isn't it? Alright, third year university. Single ladies. Ladies, he's 21. Single, doesn't want a girlfriend.
What?
Kanaja Hoshi?
Yes.
Hit him up. Instagram Moshite. Okay, so I'll give his Instagram, ladies, who want 21 year old. Nani benkyo imo? Senkowa?
Middle age.
What? Really?
Yeah.
Middle age?
Yeah, kind of. Your culture, you know, American culture.
Really?
Yeah.
I didn't know that, but okay. So no more. No more Haruki. All right, guys, hit him up on Instagram. Bye bye.
What are you saying, man?
Listen.
I can hear them.
Look at this man here. It's round, fam. It's round. Round head.
Yeah, we record some things. So just, you know, I mean, just go and enjoy the vibes. Listen, because I'm here vibes at the same time. A black man and a white man in the same room, you know. Something must happen. Yeah. Yo, this youth is so rude. For a British man, he has no manners. None. Manners maketh man. Don't you know that? You don't watch. What's it called again? What's the movie called? A movie.
I have to get hot in here.
I'm a hot boy. Why for that, says it? That's what I know, says that, like a fruity tooty, you know, that boy over there. You know what I'm telling me?
Call me a hot boy.
Man, not hot.
Man could never be hot, bruv.
When the bright lights start to fade, fire up your lighter, roll on with the waves. You make me feel lighter. It's for the ladies, yeah. My girl, you want a business? Hottest thing me sitting on the street. Skin full and cool like the breeze. You have the man, them weak. Are you them a sick? My girl, you want a business? Hotter than a sting from the bees. Shape couldn't favor string bean. From me look good, but I scream. You are every man dream. Oh, money, yes, you got a lot of it.